Hey, what's up, Swede Nation? It's your boy Kobe and
DJ.
And today we're gonna give you a tour of the athletic complex.
Oh, shit, right here we got Coach K, Ted Kissinger, Hall of Fame coach. Yeah, Bethany legend right here. This is all his accolades and all the success that he's accumulated over the years with his different teams. Let me see right here. He has, over 26 years, he has 208 wins and 50 losses and only one tie, with a winning percentage of 0.805. People that have successful athletic careers here end up getting a picture on the wall.
We call it the Wall of Fame. Yeah. Right here is the softball, the volleyball offices right here.
They do a great job. Really.
Here we go, gymnasium right here. We watch all the volleyball games, basketball games. It'll be pretty loud in here. It's a good environment and great experience here.
Depending on how good of a volley you is, you know what I'm saying? A little bit of time here.
I'm always in here almost every day.
Yeah, you getting banged up.
I got that
rehab, right?
You getting
banged up, this
where
you're
going to
spend most of your time.
Football, all Americans. At the end of everybody's career, we were hoping to be right here. It's something special to us. Like, right before we got to our locker room, we always look at this, so it's kind of motivation to us.
What up, Nav? All right, that's dope.
Now, come to the locker room.
Man, I wish this man had a conference or a championship on that one. What's this?
Yeah, we just got the little Swede logo. Right here, it's a locker room. You go check my locker out because, you know, I'm kind of clean. So, you know, I keep my helmet. I keep everything organized, you know how I do, because I'm a little clean freak. Got the practice cleats, the little game jersey, got the little helmet with the visor, you know how I do. Alright, videos. You can follow us with, this way, so we head to the champions room. Oh yeah, there's two parts to it too, so. It ain't the cleanest right now because, you know, after practice and all that. But it's pretty nice. Right here, we play a little game of ping pong right here. Just be chilling. Right here is the champions room. It's like, I don't know, it's like the best locker room. As you can see, we got the pool table, we got the Netflix over there. We got the little foosball over there. So it's pretty cool in here. You kind of just work your way up to get in here, so, yeah.
Oh, this is dope right here. This is Yoda.
Yeah, this is dope right there.
Fast is backwards running.
Right here is another gym called The Struggle. Like the world is yours. I don't know how to explain, but it's like a little mini-me of the big gym over there.
Mm-hmm.
It's a hoop scene sometimes, and it's crowded in there. So yeah, we come here sometimes and shit around.
That's right.
Right here is... So we're going to the weight room and the coaches' offices and all that over there. We call this the cardio room. Usually for the little boys we stay right here, get our mind right for our weight.
But yeah, this is where the magic happens, bro. This is where champions get bit. Body man. All obstacles, some of us, and then I was like, five, and we're going to get bigger, stronger, faster. If I can go
He's one of our players on his name, Christian Mabel, but we call him Tato. He's one of our strongest players on the team, as you can kind of see. He's a little workout freak, but that's what we love about him, because he's always trying.
How you doing, Coach?
sticking wild with the child dwelling in the rotten apple. You get tackled by the devil's lasso.
So you have a great day, Coach. All
right.
Go, Swede.
Like and subscribe. We out.